Hi, Patricia. No, I don't mind you asking me anything at all. I don't make a whole bunch of pieces because I don't do shows, though I long to do shows. I've only done a few, and they were fun and exciting, and yep, made lots of money. And if I don't go to shows, I don't want all these hundreds of jewelry pieces just sitting around collecting dust, and nobody's getting any healing, and nobody's smiling from it sitting in the drawer. So that's why I tell you to choose a stone that you feel is right for your energy, and then I'll get it all wrapped up for you and send it back. But if you don't like it, well, I can make you another one. I'm not yet at the place to be offering cash back incentives, so that's on the back burner. So as you can see, I think I made what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 videos. Oh, and posted one from a couple of weeks ago showing you all of the stones that I got from from the Rock Hound and a crystal shop. So enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Let your spirit lead you to the one that you're supposed to have. It's all about spirit with me. So whatever resonates with your spirit and makes you get that little smile, get that one. There you go. And don't forget, it's going to be fun time pretty soon. You know, I don't want to say that you know what word that will have some people not liking that word, meaning in allusion to give me a dollar and you'll get a ticket for a prize. There you go, my dear. Thank you. Thank you so much. And again, feel free to ask anything. If I can't answer it, I'll find somebody that can and make another video. There you go. Have a great day.